Hi friends, in this video I will show you how you can change user account name in Windows 10. So once when you click on Windows icon, you will see a user name. Mine is My Laptop. So let's change this name. For that, search for control panel. Click on control panel to open. Now here, make sure view by is selected as category. After that, you see user accounts. Click on change account type. Now here, choose the user you would like to change. In my case, I have only one user. Just click on it. Now you can see change the account name. So click on it. Now type the new user or account name. Once done, click on change name. This will change user account name. Once you do that, you must restart your PC or laptop once. If you find my video helpful, then do subscribe, like, comment. Thanks for watching.